understand? There's a difference between I'm getting on my back half and my leg actually happens to come up. Right? Like this. I'm getting on my back half and my leg happens to come up. Not I'm lifting my leg up and never getting on my back half. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So change the mentality and why you're lifting your leg. I am just trying to get on this back half. My leg comes up, it comes up. Alright? I'm going to do it nice and easy. I'm going to do about four in a row. Let's stand there. I'm going to do about four in a row. All I want you to do is go. Bam, and just bring it back. Bam, just bring it back. I'm just going to go nice and easy. I'm not going to rush it. Nice and easy. Nice and quiet.
Anybody else? Hey, you got the green line. You guys are not
lying. Okay.
That's what I'm here for.
My point exactly. I don't know if you can see him when he's hitting. I don't know if you can see him when he's hitting.
Yeah.
You see how much of his energy is right here on his front side? Exactly. Everything is here. He's going. This is your action. Right? All right, so I want you to flip to me. And I want you to, I'm left handed. Same thing. I want to give you a visual. I want to just show you what, why you can't stay balanced is because this is what you're doing. It's all front half related. It's all here. This is why you can't go ahead. This is why you can't come back and make it look smooth. Because it's all here and it's all upper body here too. Watch what happens when I just concentrate. And I mean fully commit to concentrating. Getting on my lower half and backside. How easy it is for me to bring my swing back. See how long I could wait for you to throw the ball and not be off balance? You see how you had to try to time it, right? You can do whatever you want. Go ahead. I can wait to hit. If you rushed me and tried to do it quick, I'm in position to try to hit. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay.